Namaste foodies and welcome to Reva's Spice Diaries. So it feels so good to be back after the long, long time. And Christmas is just around the corner. So let's get into Christmas spirit. And while I was sipping on my hot chocolate bomb, I thought of sharing this recipe with you. So come, let's see how to make it.
So let's start with melting the chocolate for the outer layer. Here I have taken half a cup chocolate chips and I will melt it. You can either melt it in microwave or on double boiler as you wish. Now here I have taken a silicone mold and we'll be preparing the outer cover with the help of chocolate. Make sure the layer is thick enough so that it will help you when you remove the chocolate out of the mold and it won't break apart. And if you want, you can apply it layer by layer, but just make sure it is thick enough. Keep it to set for a few minutes in the refrigerator. So now we'll remove it out of the mold. You can loosen the sides first and then remove it. Just make sure you are very gentle with it. Now just like this, I will take all of them out. So now we'll take a hot plate and we will make sure the edges are clean by doing this. And do this with all of your chocolate. Make sure you are not handling the chocolate too much or else it will melt in your hands. Now let's fill in the chocolate. Here I am going to do a very simple and basic chocolate bomb. Now I am going to fill it with a teaspoon of sugar, some cocoa powder and marshmallows. You can adjust the sweetness as you like. Some choco chips. And now we'll seal it, and you can do this with the help of your hand because it is warm enough. And you can decorate them as you like. Now the moment of truth. We'll take a cup of hot milk and I'm going to put in the bomb. Yes, here it goes. This is just so dramatic to watch. Now that it has sunk in, it's starting to bubble up. And this is the time you should watch for your marshmallows to pop up. Yes, just like this. Now for just additional flavor. I'm going to put in 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon. This is optional, but it just enhances the taste. Make sure you stir all of it because the chocolate is likely to set down. So make sure you stir all of it. And enjoy the hot chocolate. You can try any variations with this and it will always taste amazing. So hot chocolate is a hit amongst everyone and it is a lot quicker when you have them prepared beforehand. So make sure you store them in refrigerator if you're staying at a warm place since they can melt away quickly. Thanks for watching, and this Christmas season I'll come up with many Christmas recipes, so make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to be notified when I post a new video. Do like and share the video, and also comment down below and let me know how you like it. Till then, keep cooking!